Hey guys, it's me again, Random Game Critic, or Kyle, I guess. I haven't gone by my actual online name in a while now, but couple of announcements. The first two major things I gotta get out right of the way is I have some links for you guys. First of all, I need to put out something for my friend Sapphire Yoshi. The reason why is because we just finished recording, me and him playing all the way through Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Turtles in Time, on his channel. Video isn't up yet, but we recorded the whole entire game all in one sitting, so he's probably gonna cut it up into different parts though, but the point is we recorded the whole game, it's done. And he'll upload that at some point at his own time. So check out his channel and watch for that. The second thing is I had to put out links for me and Cole's Twitch streaming. You see, we just finished streaming the entire Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, and I got a link below his Twitch channel and his YouTube channel because the videos will all be either there or there, one of those two things. We played through all three games. We didn't complete any of them though, but we did finish playing them though. The first game sadly did not turn out very well. Our commentary was very, very difficult to hear because that was our first time. That was Cole's first time streaming with more than one person, and we didn't quite exactly have a good setup for that. But the second and third games we had all right, and it's fine there. You can still hear us a bit in Crash 1, but it's a bit hard though. And we may re-record that, or we may not. We're not sure at this point. But just so you know, yeah, Turtles in Time is on Sapphire Yoshi's channel, and the Crash Insane Trilogy is on Cole's Twitch channel or his YouTube channel. The whole entire thing will be on either one or the other. There'll be some on each probably, but those are the major announcements for what's already out right now. Or actually, not quite because the Turtles in Time one isn't quite out yet. But whatever. Anyways, now let's go on to some other future things that is going to be coming up sometime soon. First of all, the other day, it was me, Nate, or Tsuba Yoshi, as you guys remember. Josh, the guy I played Left 4 Dead with, and a fourth guy who you guys have never seen or heard before, is a friend of Nate's actually. We all just came over to my house, went to the basement, and Nate brought over Super Smash Bros. Melee, and I said, "We're playing it." And then I kind of look in the corner and I'm like, "Hey, we were recording Guitar Hero stuff the other day, and my recording stuff is all still there. We can record this." So we recorded it. At some point, I'm gonna make a montage, a highlight reel out of that, so that's gonna be coming up soon. It's just a big old Super Smash Bros. Melee, like, highlight reel mess, just like I did with Brawl all those years ago. That's next up. After that, I just said now that we were recording Guitar Hero, because we did record a song Guitar Hero, specifically, me, Josh, Cole, and Kayla, Cole's girlfriend. We all played through the song Bleed It Out by Linkin Park on Guitar Hero, but we actually. I did some audio engineering and put Cole's voice into it instead, so it's kind of like a vocal cover and us playing a Guitar Hero. And there's that video is gonna come up sometime soon. And then after that, the Rock Band games have a whole ton of Linkin Park DLC. And after I put out my One More Light video with me singing that song after Chester Bennington died, my friends all wanted to do a Guitar Hero and Rock Band montage of us playing all the Linkin Park songs, recording them, and putting that up, and that'll be our tribute. So that's going to be coming up sometime a bit later. There's going to be a lot more work going into that though, because I can't really explain why, but all the Rock Band songs do have harmony parts as well. So I'll need to record all kinds of different separate audio tracks and, get it all put together into the editor. It's going to be my biggest project since like I put that Spyro history lesson up back when I first started A New Beginning. It's going to be a very big video coming out. And it's going to be cool because it'll be us playing Guitar Hero and all those songs, but it'll also you'll hear me, Cole, and Josh singing the songs as well. And hopefully it won't sound terrible. Aside from that, the last thing is that Cole has this idea, and this is all speculation at this point, but Cole has this idea for us all to take a much bigger crack at YouTube. Like, he wants to do a channel for himself where he reviews entire game franchises and goes over them and analyzes each entry, which one he likes better and why he likes them. And he says, "Hey, maybe I can go back and do more games." And I said, "Maybe. I just got out." And he's even thinking maybe Nate and Josh, we can all four of us can get together and do a collab channel and all have a fun time there and yada yada yada, and it'll be a great time. We're thinking about that. We have no actual plans. Actually, no, Cole has plans. His franchise is in review. He's got to narrow it down to either Mass Effect, all the Mass Effect games, or Jack and Daxter. And if it's the latter, I'm going to be a special guest on his show then, so I'll post that. But basically, those are all the announcements though. Turtles in Time, coming soon. Crash Insane Trilogy, already done. Either go to the Twitch or YouTube link below to find that. Melee Montage, coming soon. Us playing Bleed It Out in Guitar Hero, coming soon. Our massive Linkin Park Rock Band Montage might take a while, but it's going to be amazing when it's finished. And future plans that we're kind of sort of discussing at this point also might be coming eventually. Maybe. We don't know. The other thing is that me and Dan have still been talking on and off about doing another race. on our versus channel, blast processing versus, that might happen. I don't know. That's all speculation. But I have everything over that I wanted to say. And yeah, thank you all for listening to me ramble for 6 minutes now is what I'm seeing. So that's basically it. So, yep. Thanks for watching. Those are all things that are... Yeah, the Crash Insane Trilogy is done. Check it out. And a whole bunch of other stuff coming along the way soon. So stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys later.